has been very special, and I will never forget the women and children I met. As one of the kids...
I'll tell you what, we are very, very proud of you. Every single day you protect the safety and security of the American people and provide a symbol of hope, freedom, and justice for the world. To our friends in Africa. Next, I attended the G7 right here in Sicily and made... You are the protectors of that great American flag.